Okay, this is just too exciting. You've got to see this. Look how cold it is. It's snowing. It's minus 20 Fahrenheit. It doesn't even get that cold in Australia here. Look, there's some insulation. The worms should be dead at this point. There's no cold frame. Lift it up. The worms are active. It's mind-blowing. What's going on? I don't even know how this is possible. Worms die at below freezing conditions, yet here they are.